Thank you, Mr. President. Ukraine is at crossroads. Either the country could go the path of Belarus, that means that then there is not only one last dictatorship in Europe, but then there are two, or, and there are maybe others to be counted for that, Mr. Landsbergis, or Ukraine develops into a modern democracy. And that is also possible, because today Ukraine is not Belarus, and the country should not develop that way. If you look in the rule of law, I must say that indeed there is probably some progress, but it must materialize. And it means that the Tymoshenko case is a test case. Yes, there are other cases, but we should use this case to see whether there's progress or not. Yes, there is now better treatment of Ms. Tymoshenko than there was before. But it should not be the end of the case. I mean, the cassation should be free and fair and open and transparent, and the revision of court cases. If you look further, the way homosexuals have been treated in a demonstration which has to be cancelled, that is a bad thing, because also the Ukraine should accept everybody is equal. The fact that there is a law before the Rada which says you should not propagate homosexuality, that's a bad thing, because education on this issue should be indeed transparent and free and fair. Again, the Ukraine should change in this respect. And as the Commissioner said, also a benchmark are the elections, the coming elections, whether they're free or fair. I must say I'm not in favour of a boycott of the European Football Championship. Why not? We have these discussions because of that championship. Like we talked about human rights in China because of the Olympic Games. We should use it. And those who will represent their countries in Ukraine should use the opportunity to draw the attention to the human rights situation. Again, Ukraine needs not to become Belarus. Let us help her not to become that. Thank you very much.